Hi guys, this video will show you how to reset the Honda CRV 2021. It is very simple. You're on the left hand side, go to the main screen. You need to go to the home. Go for settings. Go for vehicle. And check for maintenance info. Will I freeze it? Confirm reset. And that's it. Maintenance information has been resetted. So thanks guys, that's all. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.